Cholera is an intestinal infection caused by a bacteria found in dirty water, in contaminated food, or in vegetables that have been irrigated with contaminated water. If you do not have access to potable water, it is necessary to treat the water to avoid infection. If you do not have access to safe drinking water, and the water is turbid, you will need to filter it. Use a clean cloth as a sieve to strain the water. Let it stand until any residue settles to the bottom of the container. Next, boil the filtered water for a minimum of 5 minutes, allowing it to cool down in an airtight container before drinking. If you cannot boil the filtered water, a simple and economical way to treat it is by adding 6 drops of bleach or chlorine per 4 liters of water. Mix vigorously and then let it stand for 30 minutes in a clean, airtight container before using it. You can also use Aquatab pills with 1 tablet of 33 milligrams per 1 gallon of water, allowing the solution to rest a half hour before use. Thoroughly disinfect the drums, tanks, or containers that will store water and keep them sealed. Wash your hands with soap after using the toilet, before preparing food, and also before eating. At the slightest sign of diarrhea or vomiting, go immediately to the nearest medical facility and consult with medical personnel.